Hey, I'm back, guys.
Oh. See, I get. I'm sorry.
Now what I'm looking for, back from up from Marvel. How you get over here? Oh, this way, I'm sorry.
Alright, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
I'm back, I think it was...
Appreciate that update, Captain.
I think it was part 3 or part 4. I gotta name it, it's been a while. Where do you go?
Thank you.
Servete ne oldu?
O mu? O artık gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
Memnun muymuş?
Mutluymuş, öyle dedi. Ama ben kişisel olarak turistlerle muhatap olmak istemem.
Come on! Come on, come on!
Gotcha! You put on weight, mate! Oh, shit, that was close.
All right, no more donuts for you.
Where do I go now?
See your house. Let's get moving.
Moving where? Where to? Oh, there it is.
There's a guard right below you.
Huh. Quick, take him out. And you're here, why? Get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe. That's my girl. Ladies first. Cute. Here we go. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
And we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
Statement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the great Khan. Wait a minute. What are you doing? It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter. Is that really a good idea in here?
And?
See that?
That's hot.
Our ships were driven by a great flood
tide. That is thorough. That's hot how they did that.
Into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
That's hot.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain, we find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw up the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my God, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Oh, I gotta get out of here. See ya.